two-run now by the Pacers as Pat Riley Davis were defending.
Reggie Miller giving the choke sign to Spike Lee.
Getting low enough below the three. Look at this shot.
And he hits it. It's a three-pointer for Reggie Miller, who again is staring in the direction of, yes, Batman. The Pacers lead 75-72 with 7:39 remaining in the fourth quarter.
Reggie Miller looking over at Spike Lee as he makes that free throw, and Spike responds. Here we go again.
At Orlando last year.
Miller hits two.
No timeouts.
Anthony stumbles and falls. Time runs out. Reggie Miller scoring 8 points in the final 32 seconds, taunting Spike Lee and 19,000 in Madison Square Garden.
He knows where to look. He's looking over there now.